Yeah, feel great, yeah. Man. I feel really
You're ready to make some damage in the ring.
I feel great. I feel like my rhythm came back. I have that drive never left me. Like, did I was like, fuck that. I would have fought like that. Even if I would have got fucked up, I would have fought like that. But it was just, it was bad. But now I feel good. I'm ready. And just can't wait to go out and perform now.
So, well, first of all, what do you say about Ruslan training with Joel Diaz?
Well, that's good for him. You know?
I think it's a good match.
I think so.
I think it's a good match.
He needed somebody that Ruslan can... he needed some, because little Marvin was doing all the training. Fred Roach never trained him. It was always Marvin. So he needs...
Well, Miguel says that Fred Roach never trained this guy that just won the title.
Postol.
That he wouldn't even turn to look at him. But, you know, in the ring, during the fight, he get, you know...
He get all... Fucking Max Kellerman. I don't know if Max Kellerman is fucking him or something. But God damn, Max. You know, it's fucking crazy, bro. Like, take a chill pill, man. Get off the guy's nuts or something. Yes, we all know about the motherfucker. Everyone knows about his illness and stuff like that, which is so bad about. But motherfucker, God damn. Takes to the next level of that shit.
I think Rizno's not going to do
good think so too.
With Joel.
Joel Diaz.
Because Joel, you know, he's the type that pushes his fighters and knows how to talk to them too.
And all that, but he does have that style, that Mexican style, and fucking, and Joel Diaz knows how to work with those type of fighters. So it'll be a good match for him.
Okay, you take care of Bradley. Would you want Ruslan next?
You know what? If it makes sense, why not?
Tony said, if it makes dollars, then it makes sense?
Dollars to me if it just makes sense in general. You know, if it makes sense to my manager. If I can get, like, a bigger name than Ruslan, of course I'm going to go with the bigger name. But if nothing pops up and Ruslan has to be there, fuck it. Let's get that motherfucker.
Look, Elliot, Ruslan versus Brandon is always going to be there. Yeah. You know, it could be there a year from now, 2-3 fights from now. Fans are still going to want to watch that fight. But if we get a title shot against Timothy Bradley,
of course,
you know, that'd be stupid if we say, oh, no, we want Ruslan better.
No, you're right.
Or if after, or if we beat Bradley, after Bradley, we get a good offer to fight, you know, a big fight, big payday, big name. Oh, no, we want to fight Ruslan. Are we going to say that?
No.
Oh, of course not.
You know, you're right. Plus, Ruslan needs a couple wins on his belt to get back on track. I mean, I wish him all the luck and success and...
He's fighting in December, I think, on Showtime, I think. So that's good. He'll be back, get a couple wins, and that fight's always going to be there.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekback.